The preschool period, which encompasses ages 3 through 5, is very important along the spectrum of human development. It's during that time that the brain develops most rapidly. It's a time of tremendous physical growth. And it's also so important for children between the ages of 3 and 5 to learn social development.
You know, beyond just the ABCs, it's how do you interact with others, eye communication, confidence. At the 3-year-old level, they have these children standing up in front of their peers, calling on each other during sharing and having to speak in front of others.
With my junior in high school, we're seeing similar desire to take on, you know, really the toughest challenges, the toughest AP courses, even independent studies. And again, the foundation for that is built early.
You just see how engaged all the children are, and there's so many opportunities for them to sort of go off and learn on their own, as well as the teachers directing the activities. And you just get a feeling when you're here that's just different from other schools.
It's safe, it's colorful, it's fun, and it's really all set up for them. So I think coming every day, certainly as teachers, helps us, like you said, have that ability to kind of revisit themes and teach in depth, but also allows them to have those social connections and feel comfortable and like school is a great place.
Even at this level of learning and interaction, that we want to know what they're thinking and we are interested in their thoughts, right or wrong. I think a really great pre-K encourages them to make mistakes.
For science, it's very thematic, and we bring the outside in as much as possible. Children just love to explore, so we put out things for them to just that will spike their curiosity and keep them questioning, learning about the world around them.
We started implementing STEM, and we did stuff with the flowers and, you know, the stages of life in Spanish and French, so the kids really like their connection.
There are 3 teachers to our classroom. We also have the special teachers. That's a great thing too, that they're making those connections with other adults.
So if there's an emergent reader who is just learning the letters and letter sounds, we pull them into small groups. And then there are some children who can read at a first grade level already, and we also enhance their skills and honor what they're doing at their level.
Every single day when she walks out the door, she would come to the car line so happy, so excited. And the way that translates is she's still happy and excited, even though she's in second grade now and she's doing a little more, you know, school type work. She loves school, and that started here in this room.
Kent Place is definitely a sense of home, and I feel comfortable. You know, my friends are, they're basically my family, my teachers, they're like second or third parents.
I think a lot of families are just very involved in the Kent Place community, which makes it, I think, such a tight-knit place.
This place just feels like home, and that's why they feel so happy. So I think it's the perfect blend between our educated approaches, the reality of childhood, and how it comes together to just make this a perfect learning environment for them.